I'm about to give you guys the analysis of a lifetime. Sean C. Who? The needle drop would never. The other guys that I'm not remembering, but I actually really admire because they make great music videos. Videos about music, shit like that. Yeah, Kendrick, K-Dot, Kung Fu Kenny dropped a new song. Don't tell a lie on me. I won't tell the truth about you. Don't tell a lie on me. I'm just fanboying right now. Let's just watch this. I'm all of us, Oklahoma. All right, boy.
I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me.
You're welcome.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a trip you for designer. Residue burn, mist at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detect, shatter those dreams, the culture.
Those trumpets, those drums, they're hitting. Okay, it's kind of a thing to overreact after like the first second song of the album or like the first minute of the song. But I must say that this is a lot more laid back than Damn. Damn was a little heavily trap inspired. This is something different, you know. This is maybe something a little bit more West Coast, a little bit something like Good Kid, Mad City. I'm expecting this to sound like none of his projects, but maybe, you know, a little slower stuff like that, heavy drums. I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot. The juice.
You know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. Trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping. Friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets. No option.
Okay, yeah.
Froze up. I always play the offense. Late for work. Working late, praying for work. But he on paperwork. New revolution.
Is that Justice Winslow? Obviously, he's not.
Full of confusion. Water in between us. Another peer's been executed. History repeats again. Make amends to find a nigga with the same skin to do it. I ain't told ya.
Nah. Okay, don't slap me. In the land where hurt people hurt more people. That is real. And Kendrick Lamar's whole discography, right? He's talked about his upbringing. He talks about social issues and stuff like that in To Pimp a Butterfly. He talks about himself and Damn. And it's like after, what, 5 years without him releasing an album, there's been a lot of shit that's happened, right? A bunch of people, Mac Miller, Nipsey Hussle. There's been a change. And even, you know, outside of music, talking about just life and social issues, right? With the feminist movement and the polarization of people, right? And now if you're a Republican, you're going to get exiled from your left-wing friends and shit like that. And it's like, oh, yeah, if you're not fully for the transgender ideology or shit like that, you're just going to get canceled or whatever the fuck. Like, the culture has shifted a lot. It's funny. Mr. Morale and the Big Steppers might piss off left-wing media the same way that Damn and To Pimp a Butterfly pissed off right-wing media, because there's a lot of stuff that has gone on mostly in the left but also in the right with political issues and shit like that. And just the discourse, the fact that you can't have a conversation about shit, you just gotta agree or disagree with certain things, is something that I feel like he, Kendrick, is gonna talk about in his album. And I feel like it's gonna be something that is needed, you know, because that's probably something that wasn't that prevalent 20 years ago. Sure, without social media, without all that stuff, the world was a little bit polarized, but I feel like now it's been more polarized than ever. You know, you can hate your neighbor just because he follows a different political ideology than you. The word morale and Mr. Morale, he might be the guy that's trying to look for peace, you know, trying to look for balance in a world that's so polarized. So I like trying to be moral, trying to act kind towards other people. That might be a little bit of a stretch, but let's just keep going with this.
Take the drums out.
Ooh, that was a nice bass line, bro. Jesus. I just got goosebumps right there. If you got Thundercat and Anderson .Paak in one album, fuck me, man. Like, just give the man a Grammy. Like,
come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I am serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
He's dropping the fucking album, man. He's dropping the album in about 5 days or something like that, man. Jesus, great. I'm just excited. I'm probably going to make a reaction to Section 80. I have to now that I've realized that, yeah. I probably heard that album, but I haven't heard it like truly like all the way through. I believe I've listened to a couple of the songs, but I don't feel like I've ever heard it through and through. But yeah, man, Mr. Moran and the Big Steppers.